Honorable Speaker, you know, Baba must be watching me, because when you see Junet rushing here, Junet rarely comes for Wednesday mornings. But if you see Junet here, and I am very happy because my message will go direct to Baba. Junet is here, and he's taking notes, and he'll tell Baba. He's a man I respect a lot. Yes. You know, Junet, Mr. Speaker, represents two formations. One time he is a Somali elder, and he comes and sits with us, and we discuss the community. At times he holds briefs for Baba. So this morning, Mr. Speaker,